Cubase 9 is a 64-bit application, which means all your 32-bit plugins and VSTs won't work to ensure a proper performance at all times. The first thing you're going to notice is the transport bars situated at the bottom of the project window, instead of fluttering around like in previous versions. The buttons on the top right corner show and hide the track inspector, lower zone, and racks. One of the most acclaimed features Cubase 9 introduced is the lower zone concept, as a way to include the mixer, the brand new sampler track, and various editors within the project window. The sampler track is an easy-to-use tool that enhances creativity by allowing you to play with the events you already have in your projects. Included in the mix console is the long-time requested mixer history that allows you to undo volume changes, plugin tweaks, and just anything really. This is particularly handy when ABing parameter modifications on your plugins.